missão também é fazer com que as pessoas despertem para esta atividade fantástica e tentar um pouco desmistificar a ideia de que mergulho é algo para determinado tipo de pessoas, o que na realidade não é verdade. Mergulho é uma atividade simples, segura, divertida, uma atividade a dois, por questões de segurança e também porque é muito mais interessante e mais divertido, podemos mergulhar com os amigos. Os equipamentos evoluíram bastante ao longo dos anos. Há uns 30 anos atrás, possivelmente, haveria algumas limitações pelo tipo de equipamento que ainda existia. Hoje em dia, os equipamentos estão muito bem preparados para que todos nós possamos mergulhar, desde cedo e sem qualquer tipo de limitações. Inclusive, temos instrutores preparados para poder acompanhar e formar pessoas portadoras de deficiência.
But realistically, there's very rarely any issues with diving. The equipment's very well maintained and very safe. So long as you breathe underwater, it will keep giving you air. You know, most problems that happen on the surface, it's just a case of inflating the BCD, and that's the buoyancy control device. That, you know, it's a jacket that inflates of air that keeps you floating on the surface. And that's when the instructor being close at hand and having a small group ratio is very helpful, because he can just simply reach over and solve 99% of issues just by pushing a button.
We can start off with eight, nine-year-olds in the swimming pool doing Bubble Maker, Discover Scuba, where they learn to practice and have a go and do all silly games in the pool just to get them starting to enjoy scuba diving.
We do the Discover Scuba Diving program, which is a program very interesting for the person on vacation. So you don't have much theory, you really have an experience that can be done in 3 or 4 hours. You can know and you can start learning what's diving right on the swimming pool, where you're going to do some skills, you're going to have a contact with neutral buoyancy and the lack of gravity, and to going on the ocean to making a dive already like a certified diver, of course, with the supervision of a paddy instructor. This will allow you to visit the real underwater world, where you can see most of the things that you can see underwater.
We run Discover Scuba Diver courses. They're designed for beginner divers, people who have never dived before, as a great introduction to scuba diving. What we do is we meet at the dive centre at 10 in the morning, and then we go up to have a safety briefing in the classroom that covers a lot of the safety aspects and a quick run through of the skills we're going to be practicing and using while we dive. After the video, we go up to the swimming pool, and there we practice the skills we've talked about in the safety briefing on the video, and get used to the scuba equipment, swim around the pool.
Qualquer pessoa pode mergulhar, desde que tenha determinadas condições de saúde básicas. Se temos dúvidas se é ou não a nossa atividade, poderemos fazer uma experiência inicial. Pode passar simplesmente por uma experiência em piscina, num ambiente controlado, com um instrutor personalizado.
This is a holiday program which we do a lot of here in the Algarve, because it's mostly tourists that we have, and it can be done in one day, and we have a lot of families that do this as well. Families or groups of friends that do this, and it's a short DVD, a little bit of theory, go in the swimming pool, have a practice, a few skills to get comfortable with all the equipment and feel confident to go into open water, and then they can go and do a dive in open water straight away.
We start with a program called Discover Scuba Diving, in which the diver that had never any contact with diving can have their first experience in a very slow process that allows it at the same time to enjoy the underwater world. Because here we don't do the DSD in a pool environment, we do it already in the beach. This allows the people that are learning to also start seeing things that they are usually not in contact with.
we like here to let them enjoy it more rather than hand-holding them the whole time. So in the swimming pool, we spend longer getting them to control themselves. This way, they're going to actually want to continue after rather than being led around just by an instructor. This can be done all in one day, which is ideal for holidays, but it also counts towards their qualification if they then decide to continue, which people like. After that, we can go on to a minimum of a 2-day or 4-day course and actually get qualified. So people that are only on 1 week or 2 weeks holiday, they can already get a qualification with Paddy. The 2-day course is 1 day of theory and pool training and 1 day of diving where they do 2 dives and they're already qualified to 12 meters with an instructor or dive master anywhere in the world because it's half of the main open water course.
We have the scuba diver course and the open diver course in which the people that work with us have the opportunity to acquire their first certification and become autonomous divers. In Mar Limitado Dive Center, we like to focus a lot in giving the best that we can to the people that take the courses with us so that they become autonomous divers and they can leave this place and feel comfortable and confident to go to other place and dive without fearing that they are not really capable of doing it.
Se não quiser despender tanto tempo nas nossas instalações enquanto estiver, por exemplo, de férias, poderá fazer a componente teórica do curso em casa, em regime de e-learning. Chega até nós com essa componente teórica já concretizada, nós recebemos e executamos só a componente prática de piscina e de mar.
If you actually want to learn to dive, then we obviously do the open water course, which means we do about a 2.5-day program, and that gets you an international license to dive to 18 meters with a buddy for the rest of your life. If you want to continue from that, then we have advanced open water, which is a 5-dive program, which gets your license to 30 meters. And then we go on through the rescue course and we can teach all the way up to diving instructor here as well.
Para os novos aventureiros já com a certificação, temos muitas especializações possíveis enquanto curso de mergulho, desde a fotografia subaquática aos naufrágios, ao mergulho muito profundo. Temos diferentes tipos de especializações, o que permite também oferecermos um serviço diferenciador e permitir que as pessoas progridam dentro da atividade de mergulho.
And then after that we go on to the professional side. Dive master, assistant instructor, where you start actually helping the instructor or learning how to actually teach in the classroom, work with students, and this more of a professional side of diving.
The master scuba diver, the dive master and the assistant instructor, dive master and assistant instructors, the two first professional levels on the Paddy Professional Association Diving Instructors, you'll be a member there and you're diving as a 5-star dive center is now allowed to provide those courses up to the level of assistant instructor. You're going to be here now working on diving, doing some theory lessons, swimming pool lessons, being a certified assistant for a diving instructor.
We've got rescue diver. This is once they've got a little bit more experience, this is where they learn then to look after other people.
The rescue diver course has three theory lessons with an exam. We talk a bit about psychology of diving. You're going to learn a lot of skills to help yourself and to help others. And it's going to give you a nice, really nice training on diving. There is the advanced open water diver program, which with 5 dives in different environments, like the night dive, deep dive, underwater navigation dive, will complete a bit the training and give you more experience, allowing you to go deeper and to know new environments. And this experience will be always accompanied by a Paddy instructor. dive specialties in diving. There are plenty, some which apply to our diving environment, some that don't. But the night dive specialty, the nitrox, enriched air nitrox specialty, which is the most known and the most looked for people, to the wreck diving specialty.
We offer the open water diver for 400 euros. We offer the Discovery Scuba Diving for 80 euros.
Temos batismos de mergulho desde os 30 euros até aos 75 no mar. E temos os cursos de mergulho que passam desde os 240, que permite uma certificação que não lhe dá total autonomia, mas já permite mergulhar acompanhado por um instrutor, até aos 380, que é o curso que permite a autonomia total do mergulhador.
The Discovery Scuba Diving Program is a program that can be done in 3 to 4 hours, and it has a cost of 89 euros, and we can do it even with one person. If you go a bit over that, if you really want to become certified, the open water diver course costs 399 euros. And that includes everything, the equipment during the course, the tables, manual, and the international certification, of course.
For two dives with tank and weights, we always include the tank and weights as the basics. We charge 70 euros. Then, if people need rental equipment, if they need the complete rental equipment, we charge 15 euros for that rental equipment. Discover Scuba Diving. For this program, we charge 120 euros. If there's two of them, quite often it's a couple or something like that, the second person pays 90 euros.